morning. Lynn from wisconsingarden.net. And today I'm looking at the milkweed plants that have been growing in our garden since early this spring. They are now in full bloom. These are the flower heads that they get. They smell beautifully. You'd never believe that something like this, a weed, would grow and have beautifully smelling flowers, and they are unique kind of flowers. But this, we let these grow and have encouraged them to grow because these are the places where monarch butterflies lay their eggs. They're the only place they lay their eggs. And then the baby caterpillars eat the leaves and develop that bitter taste that the birds do not like. So not only do the adults suck out the nectar, but they also plant their babies here in the form of eggs. When a wind comes or the heads get too heavy, they sometimes fall over, so we just chop them out. Or the lawnmower will get them. Sometimes you see them poking up through the grass. They're really easy just to pull out. There's nothing to them. Now, as they get older and start to deteriorate and fall over, then I'll chop them all off. But for now, they're another part of our garden that's evolved as part of nature.